pretty nice. But it makes a nice cut. So I think this is the ticket. I mean, it definitely did the job, but it's still quite a bit of effort to do it. But when you're in a pinch and you're in the ground, I mean, it's hard to get grinders around something like this. So a Sawzall blade like this will definitely be worth its weight in gold.